watch, Sheamus was knocked cold. Sheamus looked like Manny Pacquiao
exactly.
when he hit the mat head first. But somehow he was able to kick out. Watch this.
Watch Sheamus' hand. Oh, man. That is absolutely amazing that didn't do some serious damage to... Well, we don't know. It
had to be just instinct. Had to be instinct. Look at Sheamus.
Thank God he's Irish.
True. Ziggler from behind, maybe going for the sleeper. Sheamus caught him. Can you say...
I don't even know how Sheamus is able to stand right now, but he's...
Oh, look at this. Going for the corner release. This is a submission hold that he beat Del Rio with Friday on SmackDown. The clover leap, but Ziggler made it to the ropes.
And right to the knee. There's Dolph Ziggler. He's resourceful.
But shows Sheamus. Irish curse. Backbreaker. Cover. Ziggler stays alive.
Didn't get him. What a battle these two are putting up here. Well, neither one of these guys can afford to lose momentum going into Sunday's TLC.
Well, you're looking at two of the superstars that are going to be the foundation of WWE going forward.
Well, both of these guys, they have to win this match. But only one of them can.
Sheamus is calling for the probe.
Oh, Dolph. And you stand up. Sheamus' foot's going to rearrange your face.
Well, after the bro kicking. Dolph Ziggler ducking out of the way, but Sheamus isn't done. It may be street fight time.
Oh,
chair.
Oh.
And that'll cause a disqualification. Remember, tables, ladders, and chairs strewn throughout this entire arena.
Man.
To set the tone for the pay-per-view Sunday. It's Ziggler.
Boy, Dolph Ziggler just blasted.
Oh, the bro kick.
Well, Dolph Ziggler blasted Sheamus with that chair, but Michael, just imagine if that had been the Big Show swinging that steel chair.
Yeah, it's one thing for Ziggler to be swinging a chair at Sheamus, but when you talk about a man who's 7 feet tall, who's 450 pounds, who's the world's largest athlete, and you're going to hand him a steel chair to legally use in a match? Devastating.